look at the transcripts, read the transcripts of the cases, you would laugh and say, they gotta be kidding, because all of the meat or substance of what the decision was made on was done from the Clarendon case, Briggs v. Elliott. That is the only case that Thurgood Marshall verbally argued at the Supreme Court. All of the other cases were argued by other attorneys who may have been his subordinates. In the case of the defending attorney, the credit is given to John Davis as the defense attorney. He was only the defense attorney for the state of South Carolina. They hired him, and he decided to give his services free of charge for that state. He did not argue or defend any other cases except the Briggs v. Elliott on behalf of the state of South Carolina.